What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Same thing as you. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't?
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
Smart.
How did you end up in there?
When Constantine and his men arrived, we thought we could fight them. And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
They'd have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out?
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Faslan.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
We began it.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
Have...
Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
What then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger. That'll be the last ship.
Reports of trouble at the communications depot.
More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Expecting others?
Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrol.
Wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Heads up!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside. Anna.
What's he doing? Shit. Be careful, Lara. Quite
convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon. You will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
I Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Got to find them. Keep looking.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my...
Strange being in the...
Got to get out of here.
Heading to the control room now.
A military patch. For Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Prisoners here! Take her out!
as we push deep.
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
Here he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Fire! We gotta back down! Hostile spotted.
She's alone.
Advance! Suppressing fire!
Spotted.
She's alone.
Move out. Make it quick.
Give me covering fire!
Cut me back!
Reloading!
Moving into position!
We got a man down!
I'm under fire!
Advancing! Cover me!
We got a flank!
I got him!
Taking position!
Hostile spotted.
She's alone.
Move out. Make it quick.
Advancing!
Cover!
Taking fire!
Taking fire!
Advancing to cover!
He's gone!
She's hit!
happened here?
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
As we push deeper into the valley...
badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Thank you.
God?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
And after that's done,
and you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange. strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now.
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We've wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Thank you.
clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Comrades, this would be... Like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's... Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken over. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
You're mine!
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag. Still work? Well, mostly. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here? hell of an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength. Store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Tools and makeshift weapons. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. find a way to block it for good. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore...
Another mural. Seems like the workers had finally had enough. Looks like they dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Thank you.
Sure. Can't really see.
Covering fire!
Light her up!
Give me suppressing fire! Now! Focusing fire! I got a hit! Someone kill her already! Give me covering fire!
the Red Army finally un...
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and...
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside, and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit. Shit. They're already inside.
God willing. Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifacts from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out...
Incoming! We're under attack!
fire! Keep her down!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back. I am going to kill you.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some monsters.
And there's no time to waste.
Come on. You better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
The wire here are corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines...
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me?
Maybe.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
Now we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
This should come in handy.
Thank you.
What?
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
See if I can break through. There might be another way out.
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, it might get a few...
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Back me up!
We now have hit.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
By the mirror. Open fire!
I'm taking fire!
Ah, yes,
we're gonna kill you!
Moving into cover!
She's there by the mirror. She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Cover me!
Laying down cover one!
Let's finish this!
This makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in...
It is.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. The city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. Thank you.
Stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity. Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Took 10 years.